Morning.
I have a special delivery for Mr. Victor Creed.
I'm your new doctor, and I have your medications for today. Not much of a speaker, huh? Psycho on the loose!
And that's the story of how I learned I was never gonna see again.
I take it you're on door duty again.
Yep.
Good luck.
Trick or treat!
Happy Halloween.
Put the sweets in the bag.
Deadpool, what are you doing?
I'm here to collect what's rightfully mine. Now hand it over.
Deadpool, I'm not giving you anything. A, you're not wearing a costume. And B, you're a 45-year-old man.
Trick it is. What happens now?
You go home.
Fine, but I'll be back in a spookier, scarier costume.
We'll see, Bob. Listen here, Bob. I'm not giving you anything. Now move along.
Who was that? Magneto?
I thought it was you.
Oh, what'd you think of my new costume?
Oh, come on. You're not even trying to be scary.
Hey, Meleagrisphobia is a real problem. And you know what else is a problem?
Hey, no. We don't need to make this political. You know what? Just take it at this point. There. You happy now, Bob?
What the hell is this? You're giving me an apple? Is this a joke? Please don't tell me you're one of those people.
Deadpool, you came trick-or-treating to a school. What did you expect? Now take it or leave it.
Oh, I'm sorry. Your school's not allowed to have fun anymore?
Not since Jamie Oliver screwed up the school food program. We're under healthier eating guidelines. So no more turkey twizzlers, only apples and granola bars.
First he went for school meals, now Halloween. But he's not even a human. He's probably an evil parasite or something. This means war.
Eh, what are you gonna do about it?
Oh, I have a plan.
Then to finish it off, you add a slight drizzle of some blue cheese dressing. And that is a really, really nice Asian-style pumpkin warm salad. Happy Halloween, everyone. What's this all about?
This is about you ruining Halloween. You made Logan give me an apple. You want our candy back.
It's just one fruit, mate. It's not gonna kill you. Sugar is more harm than good.
I think you'll find an apple has more sugar than a Kit Kat or a Double Decker.
Deadpool, have you ever read a food label?
No, and I don't plan on starting either.
Mate, I'm a chef. You think I don't know how to handle a blade?
Did somebody say blade?
Yes, it's Blade, the one known.
Oh, I'm not alone.
Halloween superheroes, assemble.
Okay, this is a bit much. I'm promoting healthy eating, not committing crime.
Halloween's about the candy. You mess with that, you mess with the night. My night.
You seen this, Jamie? Blade's putting you to his naughty list.
Deadpool, wrong holiday.
There's more to Halloween than just candy, you know. It's about having fun with the people you care about and honouring the dead. You don't need candy to do that.
When you put it like that.
Fine, you win, Jamie. But can we agree that candy is like 95% of it?
I can live with that.
Wolverine, I've come from my revenge. Your head shall rest in my palm. I've come at a bad time.
You were just leaving, Bob.
Not one to surrender.
I'm excited.
Leave it to me.
There's the guy who escaped.
Gordon Ramsay, are you okay?
It's Jamie, but yeah, I'm fine. What happened?
Yeah, sorry about your kitchen. Kinda got carried away fighting the saber-tooth.
Yeah, mate, I guess that's okay. Say, why don't we go to the other room and I bake you a good old apple pie?
Sounds good to me.